The place has been policed, dude. From here all the way back to Woodhaven, there's nothing anywhere. Ow, food on the floor, dude. Dude, run, 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 run.
Thank you.
Good to see you, buddy. The van has gone straight up towards Hayward Valley. Ready to go, dude. Driver to Hayward Valley, please. We'll pick some up on the way. Have we got all the freaking wheels on this bus? Big Al, just to let you know, the SWAT family is still lurking around Hayward Valley, and they've got Marnie Moo and Captain Skull trapped. Now, I'm going to jump out and look for fuel. got these. Drive on, driver. Search these things for diesel or just go straight on? Ready to go, buddy. Heading straight up to Woodhaven. Oh, not Woodhaven, Hayward Valley. Just watch out for the swap van, dude. Yeah, they're in Hayward Valley, but watch out for the swap van. I think we need to spin it around, dude. I just saw a sign saying Hayward Valley this way. Nope, I think that's downtown Hayward. I'm not too sure. It should be a big main road, leading directly into the city. Keep an eye out, brother, just in case. Brake, 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 brake. They can see us. Okay, they're at the hotel. Reverse up, dude. Stop, 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 stop. Two guys are getting on. That's Marnie and Skull. Cool, looks like we're heading back to Woodhaven, dude. Now, is your base big enough for this coach? Nice driving. I need to jump out and grab some food, dude. How are you doing for food and stuff? He's just stuck some food and stuff inside the coach inventory, dude. I'll cover you while you take a look. And I dumped some weapons in there as well, dude. Al, what's your water and food right now, dude? Chuck a right on the end of the street, dude. apple and water in the inventory. How you are in combat. Whoa. Marnie has been left behind. I really should have said it was Marnie, right? Okay, cool, we're all in. You could fit a freaking bus through there, dude. Don't run over the pig. Holy shit, I forgot that was there. Do you know how long that's been?